Good morning, my name is Nydia Tisdale. I'm a citizen journalist. I've been video recording your meeting this morning and it will be available on YouTube. And I'd also like to share some really fantastic news that I have been awarded the 2017 Impact Award from the Atlanta Press Club. And that ceremony will be on Thursday, April the 12th.
Great!
And let me just say, I normally would point out a journalist in the room for special recognition, but Nydia has gone to court several times. She's actually been prosecuted for trying to do her job under the First Amendment. And one of the people who stood by her through thick and thin was our former state attorney general, former chairman of the Cobb County Board of Commission, Sam Olens. I'll say that she's a hero to me, and I've said anytime she wants to be here, she is more than welcome. And with that, pickups, we have plenty of signs in the back to pick up for your favorite candidate. Please pick a candidate, take a sign, and tell your neighbors. If you're staying for the orientation, Deborah may want to say something real quick. No. Everyone look for D-Gay's phone. She's lost it.
It's up here.
It's up here, apparently.
It keeps ringing.
If you're staying for the orientation, move up to the front. If not, we are adjourned.